Is there any prophetic dish that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم told us to eat and it will reduce stress and grief? And the answer is absolutely yes. Aisha رضي الله عنها, and the hadith is in Bukhari, she said, whenever one of our relatives died, the women gather, and then after a while, they leave, except the relatives and close friends. Then she would order that a pot of talbina to be cooked. We will explain inshallah. Then thareed, which is a dish prepared from meat and bread, would be dropped on the top of the talbina. And Aisha would say, eat it, because I heard Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saying, the talbina soothes the heart of the patient and relieves him from some of his or her sadness. So it's a prescription from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that when someone is going through any kind of sadness, to eat this talbina, and a promise from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that it will reduce the sadness. Talbina. One for the soul of Muhammad, who the soul of Muhammad is in his hand, it cleanses the stomach of one of you as you clean the dirt from your face with water. This talbina, another benefit of it, is that it cleanses the stomach just like we clean our face from dirt with water. Subhanallah. So now we have this talbina, which is good for relief of some sadness, and also it cleanses the stomach. So it's clear from those two hadith that it is used to treat the sick and to reduce the grief who is grieving. But in order for this recipe to work, we have to eat it with complete belief and complete certainty that because Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said it relieves the sadness, it will relieve the sadness. So don't just say, you know what, let me give it a shot, see if this thing will work or not. No. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم promised that it will, then it will. What is the talbina? Talbina is simply 2 tablespoons of barley flour. And if you look at the search about the benefit of barley, and I checked it myself, modern studies discovered, lowers cholesterol, treats the heart, treats depression, treat high blood sugar and high blood pressure, and it soothes the colon. Subhanallah. So this is a recent study about the barley. So it is 2 tablespoons of barley flour and 1 cup of milk. Combine on a stove and mix it till it's boiled for about 3 to 4 minutes. And many people add some milk on top of it just to make it taste good. Some people add honey, and some people add also like nuts and pistachios and all that kind of stuff. So my brothers and sisters, try this talbina bi-idhnillah ta'ala with confidence that it will reduce the stress and the grief.